What is going on, guys? Jay McConnus here, back playing 7 Days to Die once again. So last video was the Horde Knight, and since then I decided to upgrade these because I just wanted to give them a little more health, because one, a couple of them were broke out over here. I think it was the cop that did it. I didn't repair any of this yet because I want to make it concrete. What else did we do? I might have replanted a few things. Garden's looking pretty full. I think those are actually ready. Whatever. Today, I should make sure I have everything else I wanted to say here. We need to cook cement. I wrote down a few things I wanted to do. We're gonna cook as much cement as we can because we're heading out. I got them both cooking stone because we're gonna need a lot of cement. And also, you can see all the stuff we have here to sell to the said trader. God, the game audio seems so loud. Whatever. Mini bikes here. Also, we got a couple. We had an airdrop somewhere. Where'd it go? Okay, that's an airdrop that just dropped. I don't know why they keep disappearing. And there's also one here. So let's go grab those two. Or at least this one. And then we'll head to the trader. Yes. That's what I want to do. Did I bring my mechanical parts with me? We have 3 and we need 10. The sound of crunching. That sounds so good. Don't know why that does that. We are full of food. Also with the skill points thing, I had 25 skill points. I unloaded 15 of them into mining, which put my mining up to 60. And with the 10 I had left over, I just got the final like minor 69er skill. So soon I should be able to break boulders in one hit. Soon. Which will be... Get over here, you stupid deer. I don't know if I have my knife on me. I don't, so I don't really care. Could use the axe, but I'm just in a hurry. I want to get this going. I want to get this episode going, because I got a lot I want to get done. And, yeah, I'm having a blast. I can't wait to actually finish our base up. You know, get into, like, the, you know, just being able to relax. Not to worry about the zombies breaking in. Oh, the icon reappeared. Hopefully we get some good stuff. I don't really know what I want from it. Kind of health supplies we get over. It's right here. I don't know what I want. Let's see what we get. We have this? No, we don't. You know what? That was a really good one. I'm happy with that. So, is that a cop? No, it's not. From here, should we get the other airdrop? Probably. God, that crunching sound. We probably should just get the other airdrop because we still got some time before the trader even opens. And with our handy little mini bike here, we can just scoot around and just have a relaxing time. Also, if you care at all, you should check out the description of the video. I changed it up quite a bit. Also, thanks to Amanda. She's going to be doing all my description stuff from now on, so just to help me out. And helping me upload, so I don't know if she's going to put any links to her stuff. I still have to ask her about that, actually. And just, you know, it's information on the series, game links, just everything I could need, you guys would need, information-wise. Also, I should pay attention to what stores I'm passing. That was a shotgun store. Oh god, I didn't even see that zombie. Didn't die, though. I don't care about zombies today. We fought enough. We get enough at our house. We do. More interested in the hardware store because a nail gun would be beyond fantastic today. Meanwhile, like, some games I have 3, this game I have none. In my other world, my single player world that I play off. Gotta be careful. I gotta be really careful. I don't like this. There's landmines. That's a bird's nest. Whew. Ooh, look at all this stuff. No. Sniper. We're getting lots of sniper parts. Alright, let's get off this nightmare. See, there's a landmine. No, not right there. We did pass a couple landmines, if you've seen them. They're very deadly. Alright, I think we're safe. Oh. Okay, I was gonna stop and run him over, but nope. We messed up. Let's add a passing gas. Good to know. Skate park, or whatever that is. Used cars, car lot. That should be good. If we don't get our parts, we might come back here. Stupid dogs. What is that way out there? Is that a bridge? I've never seen that before. Alright, you stupid mutt. Okay, we got a second to breathe here. Let's go over here. Oh, is there another airdrop? We should go for that. There's another airdrop? Get it. I don't know if you get experience for running over zombies. I would think not. But I'm okay with it if we do. Alright, where's this airdrop? I didn't know this one even existed. Probably one I forgot to mark. At least they appear if you get close. I was wondering where the orange markers went, actually. I probably drove right past it. Where are you? We're getting close-ish. Oh, there's a hardware store. Get it on our map. And airdrop. Oh. I always check my mini bike. I'm afraid it's going to fall through the... Not bad. Alright, let's get to the trader. Alright. Good stuff. This was definitely a good trip. Already, we got like a ton of stuff. Yeah. Like, and also last video, I said I had no clay, and I actually had like 5,000 clay in a chest that I didn't think to look in. So I was like, I could have been repairing my cobblestone. Oh well. That's okay, we're going to be replacing it with concrete anyways, so it doesn't really make any difference. A little more work, but it is what it is. I marked the red marker on the map, as you've seen. That's because I don't want to go through the biome, because there's landmines, and it's just gross. It's just gross. Also, I keep forgetting to... My recording program, Action Morales, actually has a feature where you can pause your recording. Like, whenever I do a cut, I usually just stop recording and then resume recording in a different file, then combine the two later on. But when you can pause it, then it's still one video. So, I got rid of the button because I kept pressing it by accident, so I don't know what I remapped it to. I gotta figure that out, because that'd be... I think the trader's this way. Yes. See you later, sucker. Because I would cut out the way back. Look, we're already like 8 minutes in, so... And we've already done a ton. This video might just be the loot run, because it's been... That was a really easy loot run, you know, just wait for the airdrops. Build, wait for the airdrops. And then... Trader. Look at him, there he is, and he's like open. He's been open for like an hour or so. I think they open at... Some of them open at 6. What? Oh, it's the flag. I was like, what is that? It's kind of weird his door is open, actually. Hey, buddy. I bring these because you can sell them and get skill points for it. There's a lot of clicking, I apologize for that. But it is what it is. See, skill point went up. Just kind of a let you guys know that. You see the price of everything kind of dropping a little bit. That's what I saved the old cash for. I think that's what they put it in the game for. Alright. I'm also going to sell this stuff first because it's worth the least. He doesn't want that. He wants that. He wants that. You want this? He does. Flashlight's worth 169. Not really worth it. Doesn't want that still. Some all the hazmat stuff, because I don't care about the hazmat. I think that's all I want to sell. I don't know if we had a beaker or not, but that's a really good find. Holy, 250. That's a lot. Mechanical parts, 12, see? Boom, we got what we needed. That's what we came here for. That's what we came here for. Anything else interesting? Got some hop seed. I don't really care about that, though. I don't know if I need this or not. I can't buy it anyways. I kind of want all of this. Although, I'm wondering why it's in two different... I got 11 more of them, too, in steel. Leg armor, cement mixer. He has a cement mixer. That's what we're after, too. That's fine, though. Mining helmet. So maybe I should buy some of this, because I don't know if we need this or not. I think we're just going to wait on that. We don't really... That's cool that he has so much of it, though. Something else I really want, to be honest. Might be something you guys think is good. You know what? No, we have tons of concrete. You know what? 25 bucks, I'm not going to think about it. Not going to think about it. Any in here? Bandit leg armor. That looks pretty cool. You know what? Oh, we can't afford it. I'd buy that, too. Yeah, let's get out of here. That was good. That was good. That was good. Good run. Let's go home. Let's go home and make ourselves a cement mixer. See what we can find along the way. Maybe do a little bit of chatting. I don't really think it matters what I edit out. You know, it's a pretty laid-back series anyway, so. I mean, anybody stuck around this long isn't here for all the action. They're just kind of here for the relaxation of just random talking and... you know? Oh, this is a burn biome. I could have drove right through this. Oops. Where's home? Home's that way. We'll go through the city. Hit every little brick and... every little brick and nanny we see. Could get some... Actually, you know what? Let's take a little detour here. I'm just really curious. Because I didn't actually hit a boulder after I put up the skills. Let's see where it's at. Oh, it's close, too. It's close. 75. I can... I don't know. I think I just need a better pickaxe at this point. So I should craft a bunch of pickaxes. Combine them into one. And... break her legs. I should do that when I get back. While we're crafting the... Oh, I probably need to craft everything in the bench. The deer over there. I need to make a good hunting knife. I need to do a lot of things. Plus, we were getting a lot of screamers while you guys were gone. Yeah, I don't know. See, if I have my own place, and, I would definitely live stream everything I do here off camera. You know, all the farming and stuff, I'd probably just... I'd have a lot of materials. I'd be able to build, like, massive bases in any game. Like, because I would just farm everything off-camera in a live stream. Which is okay, because I can just talk to you guys while I do it, so it's not so bad. But, yeah, it'd be cool. I hope they do that. It's a dream of mine someday. I don't think I'll ever quit YouTube for good. It'll always have its slow times and its break period times, but I'll always stick around, I think. It's just too much fun to not keep it going. I need to get rid of a lot of this grass, too. Alright, we're home. How far are we in? It's 14 minutes into the video, so we should have enough time to make the cement mixer. I know I left the door open, that's fine. Oh, that all grew. That's good. Alright, so what do we need for the mixer? I know we need an engine, springs, and... ooh, forged iron. I don't know how much of that I have. Iron... 20. I think I said 25. Nuts. It's gonna be a little bit. Let's grab our springs and our engine. So I added a couple more chests here. You know, other parts, mini bikes and gas and ammo. You know, while we're here, I'm just going to throw two of those in. We don't need it. And we have some pretty poopy engines. Get that sign out of here. Grab the 18. Definitely the worst one we have. Waiting on that, eh? Do I need... I do need a workbench for that. Materials. 70. We have wood. Yes, we do. Let's drop off some of this gun parts in here to sort out later. Actually, all this stuff. There we go. Get rid of some stuff out of here. That'll do. And that should give us what we need. Question mark. 21. Need a couple more. Couple more. Come on. Come in. One more. And boom. No, we needed 25. There we go. Speed, cement mixer, craft. And then axe. Sure. How long is that gonna take? 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Let's see our tools here. I made one good shovel. Oh, it's on me. Alright. Alright. I actually crafted the shovel so we could... Because we're going to need to dig that out. Also... Do I have my hammer on me? I do. We could upgrade some of this. Because we're going to have to do it eventually anyways. I know I won't be able to hit the corner pieces, but it is what it is. Oh yeah, I have concrete on me. I definitely won't be able to make concrete today. That'll be a next video thing, I think. Alright, I need to decide where I want to put the mixer. And I gotta put down the wedges and... Yeah. Got a whole night to do that, though. This is going to be fun. I'm really excited to get this concrete thing going. Make some concrete poles, make everything rebar. Reinforced concrete for the win. It's 49 seconds still. Also, I'm going to show you guys in here. Materials. Cement. See, I've already been making a lot of cement. Sand's going to be a little bit of a problem. Stone won't be a problem for a while. See the clay we have. Oh my lord. A little bit of iron here, actually. Let's throw the iron in here. Throw some stuff in here. Like this. And... That's it. I'm probably gonna put the mixer in the corner here. Right here, probably. Actually, yeah. You know what? This side doesn't have anything. No. We're gonna put some artsy stuff there, like a table and chairs or something. 2, 1. Alright. I want it on an angle. Like that. That looks cool. I like that. Mix. Yep. Just what I thought it needed. Grab all of it. I don't know what I need for it, so... 2. Alright, guys. We got some mixer. You know, let's get a nice screenshot of that. There we go. That'll be my thumbnail. Yeah, so I guess that's going to be it for the video. We did what we wanted to do. That's going to be a long time. I'm going to do that off camera anyways. Make a better pickaxe. And I'll see all you guys in the next video. GameCon is out.